Thank you. Associated Press sources report that Mississippi State Agriculture Commissioner Cindy Hyde-Smith is expected to fill the soon-to-be vacant seat of U.S. Senator Thad Cochran. If appointed, Hyde-Smith would become Mississippi's first woman to represent the state as a U.S. senator. The official announcement is expected tomorrow. She will likely receive the backing from the state and national GOP party.